screening session of this movie. And so I'm in there, the studio is packed with musicians, the control room is packed with people, engineers, everybody's awaiting the arrival of Steven Spielberg. There are cameras there, they're gonna make a documentary out of this, there's lights ready to go as soon as he walks in the door. Quincy just finished this scoring, he outdid himself, it was so beautiful. Steven walks in, lights go on, cameras start rolling. Everybody's nervous. Quincy turns to Steven and says, Steven, we just finished the last take. Sit in the producer's chair, right behind the console, and we'll play it for you. Everybody's watching Steven's face. It's kind of like that old Life commercial, is Mikey gonna like it? So he starts playing this, it's beautiful. And Steven starts smiling. And everybody's like, Mikey likes it. And after it's all over, he starts applauding. The orchestra starts applauding. Quincy's love, everybody's, oh, he loves it. We did it. Made a couple comments for the cameras. So the documentary was done. Cameras shut off, lights shut off. Everybody starts dispersing, and here's the gentleman, the professional, the genius behind Steven Spielberg. I was right behind him to hear this entire conversation. He waited until nobody was listening. He turned to Q, called Q. Q, do me a favor. Play it from the top. About 34 seconds in, I think there's a trombone problem. And Quincy starts laughing. He said, what? He said, I don't know, I just think there's a trombone glitch. He rewound the tape, played it from the top. 34 seconds into it, solo the trombone tracks. Sure enough, a trombone, one trombone player, played a wrong note. That's paying attention to detail. You're all in radio. I don't care if you're doing a 30-second spot, 15-second spot, 5 seconds. I don't care if you're doing a sound effect for a spot. Make it the best you can. Pay attention to detail. I learned so much from that moment from Steven Spielberg, not to be perfect, because he let it go. I remember telling Quincy, just mix it in, don't ever know. But he paid attention to detail. I love being in radio. I think it's so much fun. I hope I can do this a long, long time. And I appreciate the invitation to being here today. I hope you have a great time. I'd love to spend all day here. I've got to get to the Flamingo. I have a little vocal booth that I put in my dressing room. That's where I do my radio show. And then I got to get ready to do this show with this chick named Marie. but it's been fun being here. I really love being a part of this community, a part of this organization. So thank you very much for allowing me to be here. Have a great day.